Hello, here the question is, how can the type and number of photoreceptor cells, an eye, be used to infer whether a creature is nocturnal?